Great. Okay, listen. If we're gonna be friends, we have to deal with him sooner or later, right? Come on.
Yeah, so I called your house, and they said you're at the beach, so I figured you must be at your spot. You know, many a woman has lost it here.
Shut up, Dean.
You have to forgive our man here. His shorts are kind of tight. It cuts off the circulation to his brain. I'm Preston.
I know who you are.
Hey, Laney. It is Laney, right?
Yeah.
Well, come on, Zack. Help us get the rest of the stuff from the car.
Yeah.
So, think the morning period's over yet?
Please, it's way over. Morning period?
Yeah, without Taylor, Zack's available now.
Yeah, but what's the deal? I mean, don't tell me you guys are on a date.
No, we're just
friends.
Hey now, check out the Bobos on Super Freak. You know, Zack, from up here, she almost looks normal. So, is this what you ladies gonna do all day?
No. In 15 minutes, I have every intention of turning over.
All right. Just thought you all might want to play.
No, thanks.
So what about you, Laney?
No. I don't think so.
Is your name Laney?
No, thank God. No offense.
None taken.
It's just, I've seen you in gym class. You run like a girl.
I am a girl.
You know what I mean.
Obviously, I don't.
So, you went around.
In.
Ah, lovely.
Me too.